Newton's three laws are stupid.
What did you just say? I'm Sir Isaac Newton.
Who are you?
I'm Sir Isaac Newton, and I created the three laws of the universe.
Oh yeah, we learned about you in science class.
I see you're having some trouble with those three laws.
Yes, sir, I am.
Then follow me. I'll show you.
Where'd he go? Whoa!
I know. This is where I'll show you Newton's first law. I'm going to demonstrate Newton's first law for you right now. Observe. That object was at rest. I hit it. I, being the unbalanced force, put the object at rest in motion. Now let me give you Newton's first law, the real definition. Of course, an object at rest stays at rest, and an object in motion stays in motion unless acted on by an outside unbalanced force.
That seems very easy.
Easy. We're down one law, only two more to go. Follow me, and I'll show you the second law of motion. Box right there.
Yeah, it's a box. What of it?
What of it? It is a perfect example of my second law to share with you. Here, watch. Okay, that's really heavy. It's lighter. Well, still really hard to push here. See? It was easier to push. Now, don't you understand? I used all my force. All of my force. And what I did to make it accelerate going faster, I decreased the mass. Now, let me give you the exact definition of Newton's second law. Force equals mass times something. You know what it is? Times acceleration.
I get it now. You can also do that by increasing your force on the object.
Are you calling me weak?
I'm just saying that if you were stronger, then you would be able to push it.
I'll hit the gym. In the meantime, I'm about to show you Newton's third and final law. Demonstrate my third and final law. Perfect example.
Of course you can.
Example, here I go. Oh my God, are
you okay?
Get that camera out of my face! My third law. Here. I'll use the skateboard right here. See? For the Newton's third law definition is, for every action, there is an opposite and equal reaction.
You have to go.
Great, so I'm gonna miss you, buddy. We've had some really great times. And I've got something to tell you.
Four, tell me that you love me more.
You
sleepless, long nights,
that's what life was for.
Oh, teenage hopes arrive at your door.
That's why I
left you.
I see trees of green.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Red. Get that camera off of me!
I see them blue.
I'm gonna miss you.
For me and you. And
there
I think to myself.
Let's get you all ready.
And an object in motion stays in motion unless acted on by
I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day.
I know.
The dark sacred night.
This is where I'll... you Newton's third and final law.
Oh, give us your vote. Give us your vote. If no, what's good for you?
No.
Oh,
oh my God.
Give us your vote. If no, what's good for you?
I did it. You are not able to push
trap the against that. No! What are you doing?
That was supposed to be the quiet part.
Oh, my bad.
It's fine.
These are the lines that we straighten every year.
Whoa!
But it's the second
I don't
time they map the constellations.
Oh, I get it. With you were not able to push that box at first because the mass was so
in
heavy.
Depth gravel.
In doing so, you took off.
Now, look at me. What are you doing?
Videotaping you.
Oh, does it look? Can you see the and skateboard?
Yes.
Oh! Oh my-